呀，我来呀。
万一
多给咱孩子，你滚蛋啊！哎，干啥呢？多给咱孩子。
别一分。不要哭，滚蛋啊！
滚蛋啊！滚蛋啊！
房价呢？管谁呢？准？
我嘛给你管哟。
你到时候才到红山，
才到红山，
你到红山路啊？你到红山路啊？
你
到红
山路
啊？
阿妹，阿
妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，
阿妹，
阿
妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿
妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，
阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，阿妹，
No. What do you mean? No. This is unacceptable. Guys, we must teach our kids. Those kids are giving teachers a hard time. Charity begin at home. How could, as a parent, you allow your kids to go with a phone to school? It's unacceptable. And those kids, imagine this little thing is 8 to 9 years, but he's able to disrespect somebody's wife, somebody's husband. Those teachers, they are parents also. They are there to implement and educate our kids. But our kids are spoiled because we were a CEO or executive, whoever, or maybe you owning a business. You allow your kids to have iPhone or go with a smartphone too. And there are poor kids that are suffering there because look this one. He's able to stand still. The class must stand still. Focusing on the anger. He's disrespectful. He's harassing everybody. No, guys. Let's respect our teachers. We need them. Look at Bandu Education. Bandu Education, our parent had a corporate punishment. And look now. That Bandu Education has produced lawyers, judges. You name them. The best cardinal, the authors, the professors, because the force was there. Look these kids. Kids now are spoiled. They do as they want because they know the law is against teachers. We're losing experienced teachers. 20 years, he was feeling because he was putting punishment, then he lose their job. I'm not saying the teachers must abuse the kids. I'm saying a punishment must be implemented because we want the teachers to teach our kids. We want a better future. But if in this case, guys, it's totally unacceptable. I cannot allow and see the country. Look the country now. The kids are doing as they want in the school. Others, they even get the practice. And this Bambino and this one, they are busy in boxing. Hey, tell me, my crush. My crush, my foot, go to school and learn and become somebody's parent. Huh? This one must go to school. And that's why they're saying one potato bolile, the whole packet bolile. This kid need to go to school and teachers need to implement punishment. We cannot watch and see kids disrespecting teachers. Those teachers, those poor teachers, they are working hard, but they're getting hard time from our kids. Everywhere there is a punishment. Even at work, there is a punishment.